given the eyes to see all this shit. And what I'm telling you is that the Ethernet is conscious. You need to place your blood into the Ethernet if you wish to.